play well. Test jersey today too, haven't you?
Yeah.
Thanks, buddy.
No worries, have a good
one. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, to the Buckley playoff match. Between Macquarie University and New South Wales TAFE Polecats. Kickoff take place very shortly.
Drop.
Michael,
on you.
Can you go louder?
What? Louder?
Oh, I better press start. So, do you just click it? That one there.
Yeah. Or maybe just enter a mic there, just to that one. Same one to pause it, obviously.
Yeah, thank you.
You have 20 minutes.
Yeah. This is the problem.
Up here than down there, man.
There's no breeze up here,
so
it's a pleasant
view. Where is it? So we do have a ball boy. I don't know who's yelling it is.
But we do have one. Somebody, worst comes to worst.
It's you.
You want to pull the foot boots on again and do it?
I reckon there must be problems with the offense and a defense.
That one's big.
Western League it was, his calf was. Rugby and soccer are pretty much got this time. Okay, that's a good sign.
Change of score.
Thank you, guys.
Right.
just go up.
TAFE New South Wales Polecats number one, Cyrus Murray. Kick to come. Macquarie Uni 6, TAFE New South Wales Polecats 4.
Good!
Come on, come on, come on. Macquarie University, by number 5, Tim Newman, the kick to come.
And presumably if it's a symbol,
you'll
Conversion attempt unsuccessful. Macquarie Uni 10, Polecats 4. Under 5 minutes remaining now in the first half.
So this one of the big days of the year that's in the town here
festival. I get the wine beer too this time with different wines. No, it was just beer and food.
Spear tackle's a spear tackle.
Reckless intentional.
it's set on the screen, I think. You put it on the screen.
University, that's Macquarie University 10, the Polecats 4. Macquarie University number 15, Raymond E. Macquarie University 14, Polecats 4 with a kick to come. Thank you.
Conversion successful. Macquarie Uni 16, Polecats 4. Macquarie University, number 18, Ryan Hobbs. That's now Mac Uni 20, Polecats 4 with a kick to come.
Thank you.
Conversion attempt unsuccessful. Macquarie Uni 20, Polecats 4.
Hey, 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 hey
Try Polecats number 8, Dennis Curry. It's Macquarie Uni 20, Polecats 8, with a kick to come. Soros Murray, Macquarie Uni 20, Polecats 10.
Thank you. That's because he got out of that when he got it down.
I saw it from here.
Join Macquarie University number 9, Robert Jones. That's Macquarie Uni 24, Polecats 10 with a kick to come. Or number 7, Gabrielle Fairley. That's Macquarie University. 26, Polecats 10. Again, Dennis Curry, Macquarie Uni 26, Polecats 14 with a kick to come. Approximately 8 minutes remaining.
Betty.
Conversion successful by Cyrus Murray. Macquarie Uni 26, Polecats 16.
Come on.
Time in the Bill Buckley Memorial playoff match between Macquarie University and the Polecats. The victors being Macquarie University 26 over Polecats 16. Throughout the year,
Macquarie, hold on, every time he played just put up a good fight. Hold on, boys. To our guys, unfortunately it wasn't our day, but we dug deep. We dug deep all year when it got tough. So hold on, boys. And to Tomo, Pete, and the rest of the coaching staff, thanks for you.
Thank you very much. Can I get the captain of the Macquarie University team to come up? Well done, mate. Well done. Couple of words?
Yes. Yeah, just full credit to the boys. You know, for the six of us that show up at, the six of us that show up at training. And credit to the Polecats. You know, you gave us a good game. You were tough ending as well. You gave us a fight. Good luck to you boys. And credit to our coaching staff, Mark, Nicola, John, Michael. Come to every training session and expect, you know, to give 100%, and that's what we did today. Thank you. Thank you very much.
And ladies and gents, just obviously determined by New South Wales Rugby League ground staff, the player of the match goes to number 6, Josh Gooley. We had a few words.
Cheers, boys. Thanks for the match and thanks for the season.
Yeah. Thank you much. One more round of applause for both teams, ladies and gentlemen. We might get a team photo with both sides if we could as well. One big group photo. So our next scheduled match is for 3 p.m. for the University Cup match between UTS Tigers and Sydney University.